Did you know that Millard Fillmore, the 13th U.S. president, has long been credited with installing the first bathtub in the White House? However, this is actually a myth propagated by a satire article written by journalist H.L. Mencken in 1917. The truth is that running water was introduced in the White House during Andrew Jackson's presidency in 1833, well before Fillmore's term, making it likely that bathtubs existed there prior to Fillmore's presidency.